the case is that we have done a very good job under the conditions that we face, and that the system as it is set up now, it is not in the favor of municipalities, particularly urban centers. And even though the political and philosophical thing around reducing taxes and no taxes at the state level, they know that politically they're safe by saying that, because they know that you have to do it locally if you're going to survive. If you do not do it, then they're talking about, well, you need to consolidate your government. It's an agenda, and it's an agenda that is implemented and driven by policies and legislative actions, and it's set up for that direction. And anybody who believes that is not, I mean, you're naive. It's just the way the world is moving here. It's the way it's moving, and we have to exist and function in that environment while there's this constant onslaught on our ability to do our job and to do it well.